and Bute. Forbid a wee girl photographing her food, and ban her from blogging from Argyll and Bute. Dull was the pizza, and few were the peas, so Martha, age 9, took some photos of these. Up on her blog, her school dinners she put, and was banned by the council of Argyll and Bute. Argyll and Bute, bad at taking criticism, went and put their foot in it big time, oh Argyll and Bute. They tried to silence her, their plans were wrecked. They did nae account for the Streisand effect. The hits on her blog page rose higher and higher as she trended on Twitter, and we all stood by her. Argyll and you, their PR incredible, now we all know the food. In schools there's inedible Argyll and Bute. Argyll and Bute, Argyll and Bute, Argyll and Bute, Argyll and Bute. Is that it? That's about it. Argyll and Bute. Do you know how to fade? I don't know how to fade. I'll take it off.